So the good news is, they came up with a vaccine. Yay! I mean, you know, they have vaccines for us dogs, so it only makes sense that they could make vaccines for people. Whether or not people are lucky enough, smart enough, whatever the situation is, to be able to get the vaccines. Mom was very happy because she was fat enough. She said the first time in her life she's very happy to be fat because of the BMI, body mass index. And my body mass index is perfect because I'm a dog. And I'm supposed to be skinny and svelte and quick as a bunny and happy and bouncy. So I'm perfect, but Mom, not so much. So she was happy to find out that she could get a vaccine because she was on the chubby side. And that's how she got the vaccine. So that's the scoop. It's not going to change a lot of what we're doing right now since not that many people have had the vaccine yet. So please keep coming to the sales with your masks on. If you don't feel that you need the masks, then please don't come. We'll get to that point where we don't have to have masks again, I hope. But until then, we all have to play by the rules, okay? Thank you.